Hi everyone, this is a brochure that was dropped into our letterbox this morning from Telstra Communications. That's our big communications network in Australia. And that's a sky full of chemtrails. Or if you want to be whatever, you can call it persistent contrails. But remember, persistent contrails are still pollution and are still very damaging, no matter what you want to call it or any fancy name. This is pollution. And it's damaging pollution. But they're using it in advertising now. This is pretty much in your face. It's wake-up time for a lot of people. From my heart to yours, the most important wake-up call is in the heart. Thank you for being here. Namaste.